What the fuck?
I applied
what are their faces?
To know wisdom, and to know madness and folly. I perceive that this also was a chasing after wind. For in much wisdom is much grief.
We've got a problem. I can't anchor him to the memory. Too much psychological trauma. He's rejecting the treatment. Retreating.
What the fuck?
Desmond, I need you to try and relax.
Am I really that?
Let me try and stabilize him.
Focus.
Press what?
The sound of my voice. Recognize that what you're seeing isn't real. Just a picture of the past. It can't hurt you.
While moving.
Damn it. It's not working.
What?
Give it a moment, Mr. He'll adjust. The first time.
Okay, this is really fucking confusing. What the hell is going on? I mean, come on. What the f- holy sh- oh. What the hell? Get me out.
I told you he'd be fine.
Bastards!
Now, I just saved your life.
Saved my life? You kidnapped me. You strapped me into that thing.
Animus. It's an animus.
I don't even know you people. Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sakes. What do you want me to do? Teach you how to mix a martini?
We know who you are. What you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
But I'm not an assassin. Not anymore.
Yes, your file indicated as much. Something about an escape. Most fortunate for us.
What do you want from me?
For you to do as you're told.
What do you
the
want from me?
Will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles? Live or die?
Live or die.
Lie down.
Let's just die, right? That would be a great game if we started out dying. Loading.
Where am I?
You're inside the Animus, which is... It's a projector that renders genetic memories in three dimensions.
Genetic memory.
Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial. Very well. We'll start simple. What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
I love his wrinkles.
Yeah, sure.
He looks sexy as fuck.
The human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well. Genetic memory,
no.
If you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How
the
do animals
hell is
know
that?
When and where to go? What to do?
That's just animal instinct.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it, the fact remains. These creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience.
Where did
I've
he
spent
go?
The past 30 years trying to understand why. I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these DNA files.
Precisely.
But there's a problem. This is the specific memory we're trying to access. Unfortunately, when we try and open the memory, your mind withdraws. You lack the confidence to step into your ancestor's body. That's what happened earlier. You got knocked out of the target memory and pushed back to a more stable state.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in. Even then, there can be problems.
So how do we fix it?
Blue eyes. She has beautiful blue eyes.
You'll get used to it.
Beautiful.
This is the closest we can get. So it's where we'll have to start.
Okay.
I'm uploading the tutorial program now.
Retrieving information. Can I do something now? Oh.
Warning. Data stream unstable. Attempting to restore synchronization. Hello, Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus's control system. Instructions will follow shortly. Grab and throw this individual onto the marker by using the empty hand button in high profile. Good. Pink, reach the marker before this man does.
Oh no! I missed it. Or I wasn't as fast as him. So.
Well done. You will stealth assassinate this soldier. First, lock
onto
your target.
F.
Now, select your hidden blade.
And then what?
With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and assassinate him by using your armed hand button.
He's very faceless. I don't even feel bad.
Alright then, where are you?
Well, I'm right fucking here.
Provoke this soldier.
Understand!
Notice how the social status icon has changed to exposed. Use
yeah.
the ladder and try to break the line of sight.
Use the ladder.
You're mine.
Can I just kill him? How was it I was sprinting?
Come back here. You think I'll give up that?
Good. Your social status indicates that you are hidden, but the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social status changes again.
And he didn't think to look there? What a bloody idiot.
That's right. You do well to hide.
You do well to hide. But he knows I'm hiding, but he doesn't know that I'm hiding just right next to him.
You are now
That's fucking stupid.
And you can exit the hide spot. Excellent. You have successfully completed the tutorial.
Yay!
The most memory block will now be loaded.
Wait! There must be another way. This one need not die.
An excellent skill. Fortune favors your blade.
Not fortune, skill. Watch a while longer and you might learn something.
Indeed. He'll teach you how to disregard everything the masters taught us.
And how would you
I have to look for glitches? And that was a glitch?
I don't know. Taken the life of an innocent. What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words.
Everything is permitted.
Only that it's done.
But this is not the way
My way is better.
I would scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
What is our mission? My brother would say nothing to me, only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The Master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the Master considers it important, else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
So I have to go there, what? Oh. So, just like when I'm running. Press F to what the fuck was that jump? That seemed weird.
That must be the Ark.
The Ark? Of the
Ark?
Don't be silly. There's no such thing. It's just a story.
Then what is it?
Quiet! Someone's coming.
I want us through this gate before sunrise. The sooner we possess it, the sooner we can turn our attention to those jackals in Masiyah.
Robert de Saab, his life is mine.
No. We were asked to retrieve treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altair.
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy. And here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me.
I'm your superior. Do what I say. I'll stick this ladder up your bum. Why am I going down here? Isn't that a bit stupid?
Hold, Templars! You are not the only ones with business here.
Ah. Well, this explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
I want to kill you. So I just go up to him and assassinate him?
No!
You know not the things in which you meddle, assassin. I spare you only that you may return to your master and deliver a message. The Holy Land is lost to him and his. He should flee now while he has the chance. Stay, and all of you will die.
Stay, and all of you will die. What about the two other assassins?
To arms! Kill the assassins!
Oh. Suppose they die. Can I just go this way? Here comes the sun, diddle-diddle.